Valerian. Taste, I recall your favor.
It is for your father.
As are many things. The Imperator has much pressing upon mind. Laying more upon it would only serve to open grievous wound.
Do all the years I have cared for you stand for nothing?
They have brought me greatest comfort. It would sadden heart to see you turned from our house, or set to cruelest punishment if he ever learned how you willingly gave yourself to me in attempt to ease my pain. If errant word falls from mouth, only suffering will follow them. At the hands of the Imperator, or my own. And I will not be as gentle next time.